Alright, hello everybody! This is it, the final episode of The Lost Pages. Here we are at good old Azteca as the meteors are raining down on us. But anyway, we're going to finish this once and for all. So, let's see if Red Mask here has the quest. I'm just going to have a look. Stew on this. Scarlet Letters. Let's try this one.
Outsider, a word. If Axaya Knifemoon is to be king, he must be a rightful king. And here, as part of his...
Yeah, that's
here
not it.
Here is a list of a feast the recipe calls for.
Alright, here we go. Oh no. Are those myth dudes again? Oh no. It's the myth ones, guys. It's the myth ones. Oh, great. Oh no. When you just thought that the myth minions are over, but nah, we still got more. Alright, let's head over to them. Okay, here we are. So this is it, the final of the 10 battles. So, I was actually wrong. So, they're fire. I knew we haven't had a fire yet. I was close. I said we thought we haven't had an ice yet, but I think we already have. Back in Croc or Mushu, it was one of those two. But anyway, here we go, guys. This is the final of the 10 battles. We have to get 10 of these guys. Oh, there's one over there, actually. I can probably, if I time it right, I could probably get into this one. Get in this battle, too. Alright, anyway. Let's do this, guys. We'll be right back. Nah. As you defeat the last spell with winged
you discover a magical page of writing. This must be the lost page of embers.
Oh my gosh, we finally did it. That will have to be one of the fastest, like, clips I'll have to make, honestly. If you want to know how long it literally took, it took so long. It's such a horrible quest.
Motherhood blesses us even in these dark times. A happy lost page of embers. I hope the winged truth settle down. Outside.
No. Here is a list. Wrong quest again. I don't care. It's this one.
Magician. Take wing.
Yep. Holy guys, that was horrible. Like at first I was like the first battle, they double defreeted me. Like, seriously? Like, two defreats on me just to stop me from doing anything. And then, oh my gosh, it just keeps getting worse because they have like at least over 6k, so I couldn't use Deer Knight. So that was the first time to stop using Deer Knight and just use Cthulhu instead. Because that was just insane. If I was Storm, that would probably be easy, but sadly I'm not playing as a Storm because my Storm is not 120 yet, so sorry guys. But I have to make that pretty fast though. But anyway, we finally did it, so we're heading back to the librarian. Oh my gosh, but that was just horrible. That was a nightmare to go through, and I didn't bother like skipping, because to be honest, that was just, I'm just speechless after that. Like, 10 battles against all of them. Oh my gosh, I'm glad I'm done, honestly. Cool, and he's the last one too. Damn. Well, thank God for that, honestly. You know what? I'm not going to bother skipping. We're just going to go straight to him right now. Honestly, I am just done. I don't know how long this video is going to be, guys, but honestly, I just don't care anymore. I mean, this is the last page. This is the last one, guys. So, you know what? We'll make it good. We won't skip much for this.
The lost page of embers is recovered and locked away? Splendid news, young wizard. Society,
yeah.
Is Bentley Dayson, a natural-born pyromancer. More than any of them, Bentley is consumed by the Book of Lost Pages. If we hope to heal them, he must be given salvation. I have calibrated a balance mechanism. These mirrors,
twin giants again.
Giants. If you get to Bentley Dayson and do what you must to
all right. Let's get to this guy now. Alright everyone, it is time to finally complete the Lost Pages event. The final boss is here, guys. Let's do it. The last of D's Mirror. The last of these goddamn wizards, honestly. Oh my gosh, they put me through a run, honestly. Six parts, guys, and this one by far has to be the worst because of the amount of time I've spent just to face 10 of these guys. King's Isle, what are you trying to do right now? You're trying to make me suffer right now? Because that was horrible, honestly. 10 minion fight, that's crazy. Alright, anyway, we still got to fight these two again, once more. And then that's it, they're gone after that. Now, I do have, what is it called? I have Cleanse there, so in case that, things don't go according to plan, because they could either double freak me or not, I could just use that. And that will just get rid of it. Because honestly, I was changing my cards just so many times. Just trying to fix it to make sure it's working. Like, I had my old deck from the recent battle I did as well. Oh, well. And he crit on me too. So, yeah. No surprise to that one. Well, it's a good thing I didn't use a freak then. I mean, to be honest, I'd rather them just using that. And then they use shields as well. Another great thing to see. Alright. But it's a good thing we start off with a couple of good spells. We just need the shadow now. That is done. But I want this one to just use something already, because I don't like it how he's got so many pips already. He could just either free, he could use Sun Serpent, it doesn't matter. Alright, Phoenix, wow. Alright. And yeah, while I was in the battles as well, you guys would have realized I could have used some spells already too, but I don't want to risk getting a free, honestly. If I get a free, then it's just like, nah, GG. I mean, I do have cleanse, of course, but still, it's like when I go for the attack, and then they go first, and then all of a sudden they put the weakness on me. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say, and I've lost so much blades as well. So if he did freak me, then yeah, I would have been just done, GG. Well, there we go. I'm wanting to just cast it to get out of his system, like, honestly. Oh, man, this spell is honestly just insane. Okay, well, good thing he wasted his pips now, so there we go. Cleanse that off. Cool. Right, we just need a shadow. Come on, please. I mean, I can't use Deer Knight anymore. That's just a thing. I just can't use it. Alright, awesome. Let's go. Should be GG, hopefully. I mean, come on, you got 3 pips. You got the chance of crit as well. Surely that's gotta be it. No crit. Wow. Okay. Well, I don't know. Let's have a look and see if this does it, please. Oh my gosh, so close. Alright, a Deer Knight should do it. This is why I'm probably lucky to do it on my death then, because if I didn't, like, I would have lost so much health to these guys. Alright, perfect. About time. Alright, let's end this. That is it. GG to these guys. Get out of here. You've been the worst minion fight yet. Honestly. 10 of these guys, which can easily just cast them free, and just ruin your gameplay. It's just goddamn ridiculous. Alright. Well, that's it. Let's go fight this last boss. This is it now. The final one. Man, I lost pages, honestly. Now I see why people don't want... I see why my friend told me, don't do the lost pages. It's not worth it. But anyway, yeah, I'm just doing it just to show you guys. Wow, alright. Rank 13, and he's also got the Jaguar Shaman as well, so... Ooh, this is gonna be a fight. Alright, so I have to be really careful with this boss fight. So here I go, I've changed my deck up a bit, so this is all I'm running with. This should be alright. I think I'm missing... Yeah, I knew I was missing one more thing. There it is. I want that. Okay, anyway, this is it, guys. The final boss is here. Let's do this. Okay. What, is he just tiny? What in the world? Oh my gosh. Alright. We're going to be here for a while. Okay. Well, the only thing I can see them doing is a freed, of course. But I've only got 2 more cleanse charms. So, hopefully, they don't use a freed that much. Because if they do, then the next time I die, I'm probably going to have to... Or if I flee, I'm going to have to just get some more cleanse TCs. This is it, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this, enjoyed the series. I mean, even though it was just a constant repeat of, oh my gosh, just constant 10 battles. Like, that's just ridiculous, honestly. But yeah, overall, I might as well just talk about my overall points of this. I mean, honestly, this is really not worth it. Really not worth it, unless you're after those pets. I mean, I got 2 of them. I've got the Banshee and the Wildcat, I think. So, I don't know if you guys have any... any different ones. I didn't get any of them, so I don't know. But yeah, I don't think this is worth it at all. So if you're watching this video and you're thinking, oh, this might be pretty good, nah, it's not, guys. It's not good. Alright, so I advise you not to do this, honestly. I really do. Do not do this. Anyway, guys, do not do the lost pages. I don't know. But if you're interested in just doing some quests, and there you go, do this quest. This quest is just like, oh man, it just takes a long time. We'll see how we go with the boss. I mean, the boss will be interesting to see if we win or not. So of course I'm going to try and get I'm going to try and use Cthulhu first, because I want this guy out of here. So I will do everything to try and get Cthulhu. But I'll probably kill them all anyway, so as long as I get everything all together, should be good to go. Alright, these are 45s, right? Yep. Alright, let's get this. And I've already got the shad, so I'm ready to go. I just need to find Cthulhu. Oh, they still use that spell. Nah, I'd see them use that spell anyway. What are you gonna do? Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're gonna crit, of course. But that's not doing anything to me, so... no point. I don't think they'll wait till they get a free. I don't think they will do that. So I think we'll be fine now. If they keep saying their pips up, then yeah, it might be worse. Okay, we got our first feint. I'm gonna do this first though. See, I'm being, as you can see, more serious with this because I don't want to die again. Oh, I don't want to like flee again. This will be the final time I flip. That's it. The last one that I did. That was my last time of fleeing. This time I'm going to do it. Now, of course, I don't have any heals in because I think I can do it. So I'm relying on my pet here to actually do some work. Or else, that's it. It'll be GG then. Gone win with no heals. I'm going to get rid of that. I don't know why I'm holding on to that. Alright, get the feint on him. And yeah, these bosses don't cheat at all. So I was expecting these bosses could possibly cheat. But no, they do not cheat, guys. So, it's just an easy win for me, pretty much. Not even bad at all. Now, I'm not sure if they resist all schools as well, but we're going to find out once we get everything prepared. And yes, I'm going to try and build everything up, guys. I do not want to take so long just trying to... Well, actually, I'm going to have to take a little bit longer, because the last battle, I kind of ruined it, because I wasn't trying, and plus, I came so close, but just... didn't work because I didn't crit. So, yeah. I'm going to have to try and get a... Oh, I don't even know. Probably a crit pet or something for my death. That's just how I have to see it, pretty much. Okay, but once I get another feint, I think we should be good. Either a feint or a 50-plus blade and we're good to go. So we've got basically everything we need. Alright, I guess a 45 will have to do it then. Plus, I've got another feint, and plus I've got you as well, so, yeah. Alright, we'll do one more, and I think we should be good to go. But as you can see, the guy has got 6 pips now, so surely he has to cast something. Yep, he is. Good. Whew. So I don't want him getting close to a freet. Another critical, man. Alright. Fair enough, you can keep critting on me, but it's not going to work. Alright, are we going to finish this? Yep, I think we should finish this. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. We may finish this or we may not, but we're going to find out now, guys. Yeah, this... this fight's alright. Like, not even that bad at all. It's pretty easy. But then again, you always have to rely on the crit, because if you don't, then that's it. It's done. Like, he's got 24k. 24k. Yes. GG. That is it. Oh my gosh. Now you see, I took a lot of my time on that one.
I remember opening the Book of Lost Pages, then nothing. Did I cause you any trouble?
Huh, yes, you did. Yep, you did. You did. Get that one look over. Get that one over. And you look like... Well, you look like... You look like you got my face, but... Nah, you're not real, mate. You're not real. Okay, anyway. That is it. Let's get back to Arthur and finish this quest once and for all. Oh, finally. The end is here. We're done.
Deadly Daysong is restored, body and mind, young wizard. Soon, the curse of the Book of Lost Pages will be another closed chapter. Care for a spot of tea?
No, I do not. Okay, well that is it now. We are done. I just want to go confirm something just real quick before we actually say that we've actually done the Lost Pages. I'm going to go back to Harold and just see if he has anything else in mind. Because I don't know, like, is that really how it's going to end? Like, that's it? I mean, it sounds like it's probably going to end there, to be honest. But we'll have a look. Let's just go see real quick. But anyway, if this is the end, well, we're going to find out now. I'm not going to bother saying it yet. Yep, that is the end. That is the end, guys. Finally, well, we're done. Alright, everyone, that is it. We finally finished the Lost Pages event. My gosh, that was a big run, honestly. Just trying to get all those 6 students back. That's basically the whole point of the quest, is just getting those students back. And honestly, I wouldn't recommend doing this unless you're just in the mood for questing, but to me, I just wanted to just do it, just see what it's like, and I didn't enjoy it that much at all, because it's just the same repeat of everything. So, yeah, that is it. I'm just done. I am just dead after that. Oh, man. Anyway, I'm done, guys. Like if you've enjoyed the video, subscribe for more, and also if you're new around here, also subscribe. And I don't know, we're going to continue on our fire, I guess, because we have nothing else to do, or else if anyone has any ideas of what to do, then let me know in the comments. But there you go, the Lost Pages event, guys. Thank you for watching. See you guys soon. Goodbye, guys.